Hey guys, it's Monica. So I have a quick card share. I'm sharing a birthday card. I made this for my friend Mo from Butterbeescraps. I'm a little late on her on sending it. Her birthday was December 31st, but I've been waiting for a gift for her to arrive, so I haven't been able to share the card. So I created a card for her. Let me go ahead and bring it in. And you guys are probably going to hear my kids in the background. And trying to get this in. Okay. So here's my card. The card is... It is... let's measure. 7.5 by 5.5. Put it back in frame. 7.5 by 5.5. So I went with... black 110-pound Recollections cardstock, and I used a whole bunch of stuff on this card. The past couple of cards I've been steampunky cards I've been making have been the same theme, but I've tried to change them up a little bit. So with this card, it's really random. I kind of just slap things down wherever I just like, okay, that's where I'm gonna put it. I didn't overthink it as far as where I was placing it. I did overthink the elements that I wanted to put on the card. I wasn't sure if they were going to work together, but I put them on there anyway. So here you have a whole bunch of metal goodness, and I'm going to bring it closer. Here you have this corner, my favorite corner that I always use. Then you have the metal gears. You have this large, beautiful angel wing. You have jump rings and chain. You have this clock mechanism charm thingy. Then we have my favorite flower with filigree, with those little charm leaves. And then this is a circle filigree in the back. Let me get it back in frame. I'm on my tippy toes here trying to see the screen in my camera. So I used a Cheerylynn. This is the clock doily die. Then I used the gears, which is just the gears die. And it brings all the different gears on there. And I cut them out of black cardstock. And I added one in silver here and one in here. The background is my favorite silver metallic paper. We have the magnolias from Wild Orchid Crafts here. We have a large red rose from Iron Roses. We have some maple leaves. Well, these are the maple leaves here. And then these are the small rose leaves from Iron Roses. We have a little tiny key here, which is barely peeking out. We have another gear peeking out there. We have a whole bunch of red bling. I put red bling on all the center of the gears as well as the corners and all along the perimeter of the clock. Put it on the clock mechanism thing here, and I put it all over the wing. And it's hard to see the color of the bling, but it's red. It's so sparkly. You'll be able to see it a lot better when I take a picture. And I'll put a picture in at the end of the video. Let's see, what else do we have? This stamp comes from, it's an Amy R's stamp set, and it's the Boutique Sentiment set. I used a Stampin' Up! Modern Label Punch here. So here is the front of the card. There. So for the inside, let's go ahead and look at the top first. The same corners here, matted with the silver foil paper. Then both of these sentiments come from the Inside and Out birthday stamp set from Paper Tray Ink. And then the bottom is blank with the corners where I'm gonna write my message. So that is it. There's really not much to go over the card. The card's kind of self-explanatory. I just glued stuff down, die cut. Oh, and a little piece from a dimensional. And just adhered it. If you have any questions, let me know. I will try to put a link of all the items in the description below. I decided that I'm not going to update my blog anymore. It's a pain in the butt for me. I don't really want to do it anymore. And I post all the pictures of the stuff that I do on Facebook anyway. So I'm going to stop my blog. My blog is no more. I mean, I'll probably keep it open. I just won't post anything. Maybe on occasions I'll do like a random post, but for the most part, I'm not going to post it anymore. So I'll try to put the link of all the metal items that I used in the description box below, as well as the dies and all that good stuff. So if you have any questions, please let me know. Mo, I hope you like the card. And yeah, thanks so much for watching. Bye.